Are you in the door?
Okay, you guys, so I missed the step where I added, when I added the chili seasoning flavor pack, but it is in there. And I, at this point, I turned my fire on a low so that the chili and the beans can simmer. And you see these sausages? Yes, look at those sausages, y'all. They look good. So at this point, I'm gonna begin to add my seasonings. Okay, guys, so it's starting to thicken up, so I'm gonna start adding my seasonings. McCormick garlic powder, about a teaspoon, some onion powder, teaspoon onion powder, y'all, some black pepper, just a little bit, some sriracha. Can y'all see that? There we go, sriracha. Just gonna add a little bit of that right there, and then I'm gonna add some chili powder, you guys. This is the key ingredient, chili powder, about a tablespoon of that. Okay, and then we're gonna give it a mix. Look at that, y'all. Look how good that's looking. Yes, and my fire is on the low. I'm gonna put it down a little bit lower. I don't want it to cook too fast. Okay, and then y'all, I also have a hot pepper to add with it. So I'm gonna let this simmer for about 5 minutes, and then I'll bring you guys back and show you the final product and give it a taste test. And the last step, you guys, this is some hot chili sauce from Wendy's. I am gonna add that into my chili, y'all. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Give it that extra flavor. And give that a mix. Y'all, look at that. Look at that richness. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. Be back in a sec, y'all. Stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so now I'm gonna add some sharp cheddar cheese in here. Just a little bit. And then I'm also gonna add some Velveeta, y'all. Velveeta. I don't have any sour cream. I wish I did, but it's okay. Add some of the Velveeta. Right on top of it, maybe a little more. Just a little bit. Okay. And then we're gonna mix that up, you guys. Mix that up like that. Let that cheese get all melty into that chili mac. Okay. It's pretty thick now. As you can see, the juice, it was watery at first, but the juice has thickened up as it simmered. So I'm gonna let this melt for about 60 seconds, and then I'm gonna plate it up, give it a taste, and bring y'all back. So you guys, here is the finished product of my chili mac. You guys see that? Added a little parsley for color. It's cheese. I added more cheese on top for my liking. I would have added a dump of cream, sour cream, but I didn't have any. This looks very delectable. It's very hearty. It will get you full. This is the bowl. Like, it's a big bowl, y'all. I probably won't finish all this. But yeah, so if you want to make a quick meal for yourself or your kids, this would definitely do the job, with maybe some corn on the cob on the side if you want vegetables. So yeah, at this point, I am ready to dig in. Look at that. Okay, so I'm about to take a taste test. Hold on. Y'all, I just literally sat here and devoured this. Y'all saw how big that bowl was, right? Let me zoom out for y'all. This is what's left out of this big bowl. Y'all see how big that bowl was? It was all the way up here. This is all I have left, y'all. And I can't even, I could probably eat some more, but I'm not. I'm full. This is a portion for one person right here. Just being fat, y'all. It was very good. Give this recipe a try. Okay, you guys, taste test. It's hot, but it's really good. You guys, look. Oh my God. Look at the beans and the Polishes. Oh my goodness. Y'all want a bite? Y'all want a bite? Give this recipe a try. This is a whole, this is, can feed two people, maybe three. And you know what, you guys? It's not spicy enough for me, so I'm going to add some Tabasco, y'all. Y'all know I like spicy. I am about to go sit down. Enjoy this big bowl. Y'all see this big bowl? Enjoy this big bowl and watch some TV. Some Netflix or something. Thank you guys for watching this quick tutorial on how to make homemade chili my way. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. Turn it on to all so you won't miss an upload from me, y'all. If you watch the video, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Please and thank you. As I say in all my videos, peace, love, and blessings to you all. Like I wasn't good enough for you. Guess you didn't, caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rearview. Cause